Catches win matches, and no one knows this better than Dinesh Karthik himself, playing the Eliminator, the crucial match today here in the IPL. Welcome to the show, and welcome, Srishti. How do you think the match will pan out today?
Yes, Rustam, it's a very crucial match, the Eliminator. It's a do-and-die situation for both the teams, Rajasthan and Kolkata, because the loser will exit straight away from the tournament, and the winner will get one more chance to book a finale berth.
So how do you assess Dinesh's chances in this match? Capacity crowd playing at home?
Yes. So Dinesh Karthik playing at Eden Garden, I haven't seen a fan frenzy for any other team other than Chennai, of course, and that's for Kolkata. And playing there at Eden Garden, Dinesh Karthik definitely has an upper hand. And obviously we have seen him leading from the front. He has been scoring in every single match. So, and let me tell you that he is the top scorer for Kolkata presently. He scored like 438 runs in this entire tournament.
Yes, so Rajasthan will be, of course, wanting him to get out first. How do you assess the players in the team as far as Kolkata is concerned?
Yes, Rustam, we have seen that players coming at 1, 2, 3 number in Kolkata, they have played outstanding, they have played amazingly, and in some occasions they somehow failed.
What about their bowling department? How do you assess that?
So Kolkata's bowling department is entirely dependent on the star spinners Kuldeep Yadav, Piyush Chawla and Sunil Narine, and especially
the
spinning department is amazing, and especially Kuldeep Yadav's performance has been magnificent in the
team. So how do you assess the batting department of Rajasthan?
So Rajasthan's batting department was dependent on two star batsmen, Joss Butler and Ben Stokes, but they are not there in the team because they have to serve some national duties. Yes, definitely. But the pressure is now on their skipper, Ajinkya Rahane. He has to lead from the front to get a chance and play one more match ahead of the finale.
Yes, so it just seems that it's a combination, the same one between Dinesh Karthik and Rahane, slugging it out to get the final Eliminator.
Yes, definitely, because the tournament has, you know, reached to a level and to such stage that you cannot afford to make a single mistake.
So what is the prediction? What do you think will happen finally at Kolkata's great round?
So yeah, Rustam, Kolkata playing at Eden Gardens definitely gives them an add-on advantage, because the fan frenzy is massive for Kolkata, and that's definitely a plus point. And I would say that Kolkata playing with Chris Lynn and Andre Russell and Sunil Narine and the skipper leading from the front, Dinesh Karthik, is definitely going to help the entire team.
So there you go. Srishti has picked the winner. But you never know, this is the IPL. That's it for today. Thank you very much. And of course, do log on to WIONnews.com for more.